Arriving to Hephaestus.
Watch yourself. Ryan's stirring. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
I see Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him when he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he's still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Welcome to the third.
So. But I still find it weird, a man who probably would hate all kinds of forms of, more like detests by his very being, all forms of control and authorities, would name places after authorities, which is to say gods. Okay, well, Hephaestus was a god who made stuff, but still, a god means authority. Couple of splicers. And as it is a matter of being just brutal, I'm just burning away oxygen. Just because. Apparently there was two routes to get to this place. It's quite grand.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Seems to be a splicer here, judging by the shit and the much more omnipotent turret. Oh, that doesn't appear to be that's a Tommy gun wielding dude. Gotta put the bullets. And whenever there's a guy with a Tommy gun, you know it's things are gonna get horrifyingly violent and loud. Yeah, I guess if this is the place where he's keeping his place, if this is the place where he's homed in, or this is his home or station or however you wanna call it. Headquarters, home, main office. It's quite difficult to assume that. Foolish to assume he wouldn't just build security things into his places. He might not be a idiot. Yes, now I succeed. Act turrets mean no danger.
I've come to start you.
ready, he says. He'll break it up in due time, he says.
I've resigned from the council and lodged me letter of protest, but
that's just pissing me off.
It'll be war, I say. Unless somebody stops Ryan, and right fast.
We're seeing the state this place in. It's still a bit of annoying that the voice mix of those dialogue lines is quite silent, so it's difficult to actually, in a sense, hear what they are saying. The chambers over and the healing station, so I guess it might office of Andrew Ryan. That's very blatantly told that here I am, but I guess he might be a person who prefers that way. Let it be known he is here. Ammunition, all kinds of structures, lots of oil spillages though, there's lots of... And a camera, of course. There it is. Now it shows the wrong way. I avoided you. Inside. Damn, this place is spooky.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, but their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
Okay, if this is Mr. Ryan's own handiwork, he's about as insane as anybody else, a crazy dictator, anybody else. You know, Vlad the Impaler style of psychological warfare isn't mark of, you could say, enlightened dictatorship with a big... Although the big bust is mark of just...
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic chord number 3. That's simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. I'm an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
We have turned away from your light.
Oh, yes, he's got his own henchmen. Fucking slicers. I'm time to bring out the heavy artillery. And now your fancy garden of corpses is now being destroyed thoroughly. I'm gonna blow your computer apart. Where did you show up?
Rapture is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive.
Okay. Seeing with the state this place is, he's either extremely hopeful, or he's gone he's delusional as fuck. Have to say which.
What is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds, a parasite asks, "Where is my share?" A man creates, a parasite says, "What will the neighbors think?" A man invents, a parasite says, "Watch out, or you might tread on the toes of God."
About that man and parasite dichotomy tends to go to feels like that very common thinking of black and white thinking of one and another, not that there could be anything else, either that you're either a man or you're a parasite, and he doesn't like those who he deems parasites. But there clearly is some kind of thought behind his thinking as generously as that is spoken. He's not just a self-centered maniac. He's got some idea behind his activity. Well, I'm still gonna go and dig this place out, mostly because I just got here by chance.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Well, getting the shotgun ready. And oh yeah, they were stupid. They pick a fight against the Big Daddy. Shit. Come on! Oh yeah, now I got you down. Sorry, why is there a fucking firefight going on? At least now I got
I've seen such terrible things and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
You think you can get away with this?
there's the downstairs where I have to go, and there's a bitter chamber, of course. Fuck.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. Dead right in the streets. Johnny and Jamie's citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Well, actually, I still got to save and restocking of my equipment. It's time to save then and come back here. Continuing after save and restocking. I think the at least what it looks like this place is structure about things going on is most likely that the fact that they might use either geothermal energy as power source, or as a source of heat in generation of power, or they might be using or they also might be using Stirling engines which make use of the temperature differential, and knowing that humans need warm places about 20 Celsius degrees to find places quite beable, and ocean water at the bottom of the sea is very steadily not about that in that kind of temperature. It might make sense that Stirling engines might be the generator method of generation of heat, but that's just a bit of guesswork in my part. Shit. Turret attacked me. Switching. Oh yeah. I'm just another turret as well. Hacking these turrets is actually quite much of a long-term solution on how in hell do you solve the problem of these? These usually aren't horrifyingly bad, but occasionally there might be those unsolvable ones. But not this one. Getting this done. Oh, not actually, but who cares what's the solution if you actually get to the correct solution? Some sort of grim and gloomy philosophy about it. Now I'm fully powered and I'm certain that I have to pay a visit to this place as well, so So doing a bit of prep work with hack turrets and all that cannot be bad. Yeah, same room. Well, here's the place to go. Hephaestus Core. There's plenty of guns in this place. Where are you going, sister? Oh, she might have left me a gift or something. What to say?
I'll do what you say.
Yes, she did.
I'll do what you say.
And a weapon. I guess it's time to add the damage for a very heavy artillery gun piece. I am upgrading myself to the hell. And while I'm at it, also Electabolt number 2. Yeah, I got more very strong hints that this is you're gonna get into a fucking firefight of the ages. Not like this. And the fucker had broken it. I find that kind of behavior very obnoxious. But in a certain sense, it still could still be respected from, you know, skill and combat. Okay. I might understand why there is no. He doesn't look too good. Actually, when I look about to. Oh, you got the old-fashioned play dead.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Yeah. But, well. Sounds like there's a little sister here, meaning.
Let me tell you something about Kimura's and all them university types. They're so smart, except when they eat. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code to his office key to the date of Australia Day. Now's every week I slip in real gentle and a buck or two from the tail. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of
welcome
crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Well, there's big bouncer type and little sister. Bops. That thing is fast. Oh, and she's there. I guess there's a reason why those bouncers are iconic and fast, because that burst of speed is insanely fast, and it comes with very practically without any warning.
You saved me.
Well, luckily I was able to pick my battlefield before that, so. And it certainly says this game actually starts from quite. Don't even think about that, you little rat. I'm gonna mash your skull in with a thoroughness of a so now go and you make use of that station. Come on, I did it. It didn't work on you, but it did work on, does work on me. Finally, that hacking of the health stations worked for me. Caused a lot of destruction to them.
She was asking about
Alright, so I have to... I guess there was something... Somebody has a code, so let's just keep going elsewhere. Of course it would be so... Mr. Ryan would make it difficult to be... to get to meet him. That's something like a... I wonder, where does they come the stereotype of somebody being a big businessman and everything else?
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
Stereotype of let's say that you are not a big businessman and you make an agreement that that you're gonna meet the big businessman, let's see, about 10 o'clock sharp, exactly at 10, and you will be there, and you don't get to the meeting because he's busy in a meeting or something, even though that's a already agreed upon time of meeting. Which is actually quite interesting. Shit! Fire! I got no intention of getting a camera to spot me as well. Things are already nasty and violent enough. And he's wearing an armor or something. But luckily the hammering with the with a health gauge. Actually do have some effect. Yeah, this was quick. Let's see how does that one little thing affect. Does it get it do it faster or slower? Didn't seem to do either. Camera, and I have no desire to for it to be there. I didn't know that was a workshop or anything, specific workshop or something. It was just a place I went rampage through. We got some bit of fucking no. Well, I did find the device, whatever it is. How to do it the old fashioned way. Blow them apart with ammunition, with ammo. And that wailing and screaming and pain here sounds more... Well, it doesn't sound nice. It sounds more like somebody could be in great pain and state of mental anguish. Use of Electrobolt might not have been particularly necessary, but it was way to get your I don't need two of the same.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Alright, so I guess I have to save and check what kind of what I need. Oh yeah, wire clusters. Come on, you little wanker. Did it hurt to get punched to the face? I hope it does. Well, I'm certain it does. But still, gotta save and check what kind of gear I need. It was quite much so what I expected. Wire clusters. Ionic gel. What the hell is this? What's the code for this? Well, let's try to hack it just to see what it is. Just a room with very big load of electric shock lines. This is something. This is something out of a Saw film. Yeah, they're shot with those kind of crossbow bolts. And of course they must be this kind of retro music. I'm very certain that this room had or has important stuff. That was a big mistake on my part of just running forward in a room with which is full of all kind of electric shock lines. So that was my bad.
Is there blood on the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the Nile. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. Great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. Once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Yeah, that guy hated government. He stated it. His government is a parasite. Strange enough, it's quite simple. I very wholeheartedly disagree on that point of view. Government exists for a reason. Well, now I found the nitroglycerin, but how do I get it? I am not meant to shoot it, but I'm still gonna try it anyway. Nope, no effect.
We thought we could hide from the light down here. We were wrong.
Oh yeah, found one more daddy and sister. Luckily this. Oh, shit, I beat me. Oh, I do beat me down. Oh, I had to destroy daddies to get them, but. Sorry, little sister. I guess they more or less made it so that you have to. And there's a splicer. Don't run away. And that's. Let's just buy out that thing, just in case. So the, but the big daddies apparently carry those wire clusters as well. Completely understandable, but problem is, how do I get the nitroglycerin? What? But crafting again for the game to make it so that you have to do some kind of operation to. Damn, a bit complex how to get there. God damn it, that's annoying, that whatever trucks you can yell ramblings. First aid kits are necessary. Money is necessary. Stuff is necessary. And it's quite twisty and turny. Actually, it doesn't need to be that twisty and turny, because I can just put it like this. Come on, turret, blow the fucker head, blow the splicer maniac's head off. Ionic gel. I need a half can full of those. And this was close, but I got it. Rock grenades, buck. Oh yeah, and somebody was locked into the cupboard as well. Of tools in here, but I guess I'll have to actually save now and go to the bomb once I have gathered all the stuff, mostly because it probably involves just running around and trying to fighting all stuff and gathering. So I'll be there with a bit of skip in the regular style of narration.
Don't run away from me.
So the regular splicers as well are Yeah, that's what I do. I save and go back to build the bomb later. Next episode. See you then. See ya.